This is the biggest jolt in housing in 100 years. The National Association of Realtors Friday, March 15th, announcing a $418 million settlement in the commission lawsuits, and that real estate commissions effectively across the country will be slashed in half. This is not some marketing video. This is breaking news from your Lowcountry real estate expert about what the National Association of Realtors has just announced today. They've basically said no more offers to cooperate. So if you're a home seller, there's going to be a big change in what you pay and how it affects your equity going forward in the housing market. Home buyers are going to be given many options they haven't had before. And the details are available on my website as we cover this issue as it rolls out at housedog.com. If you'd like to check your home's equity and do a Lowcountry equity checkup, just go to lowcountryequity.com. More to come.